Good morning, student. Today we discuss the last two topics of this chapter, nationalist imageries and the leaders of the revolt. Now, the national movement drew its inspiration from the events of 1857. As you know that in the national movement, the leaders, the peoples also, they were inspired from this revolt of 1857. So this revolt, not only of that time, but even in this time also, we give the example of Rani Lakshmibai or other leaders. Okay, so they inspired till now, in this date even also. It was the first war of independence in which people of all sections of the society came together to fight the foreign rule. Leaders of the revolt were presented as heroic figure, leading the country into the battle of freedom. So all the leaders, they were also those who were the those who represent this revolt. That leader we also present as a hero. The revolt rose the people to come together and fight against the oppressive British rule in India. The poets and the writer also gave their full support with their narratives and poems. On that time, the poets and the writers, they were also wrote many stories or the poems on this revolt, and they inspired the people. Many books have been written to highlight the contribution of many patriots like Rani Lakshmibai, Tantya Tope, and many others, especially Subhadra Kumari Chauhan and her poem, Khoob Ladi Mardani Wo To Jhansi Wali Rani Thi. So this poem was too much popular on that time and even in this time also. This poem inspired the people. Now, the revolt of 1857, the centers and the leaders. The main centers were the Delhi, Kanpur, Lucknow, Jhansi, Bareilly, Jagdishpur, Faizabad. The main leaders in Delhi, Bahadur Shah, Jaffar II, okay, and the Kanpur, Nana Sahib, then Lucknow, Begum Hazrat Mahal, Jhansi, Rani Lakshmibai, Bareilly, Khan Bahadur. Khan Bahadur was the grandson of the last ruler of the Rohilkhand. Jagdishpur, Kanwar Singh, the deposed Jamidar and his brother Amar Singh. Faizabad, Maulvi Abdullah and Firoz Shah, relative of the Mughal emperor. These were the main leaders on that time. In the revolt of 1857. Now, the Meerut, as we know that was the starting point. Then Kanpur, I'm just telling you in a very clear way. Here you see Kanpur from Nana Sahib led the revolt. Jagdishpur, Kanwar Singh, Delhi, Bahadur Shah Jaffar and General Bakht Khan, Lucknow, Begum Hazrat Mahal and Ahmadullah, Jhansi, Rani Lakshmibai, Faizabad, Maulvi Ahmadullah, then Bareilly, Khan Bahadur. These were the main centers and their leaders. Here you see the map from where especially in the northern part of our India. Actually, this revolt was only limited to the northern part. That was not spread up in the other parts of our India. And this was also the main cause that this revolt was not successful. Here you see again. Now they are red color. Here you see the red color. These were the main centers where this revolt was. This revolt of 1850 was spread up. Here you see in the southern part. Southern part was totally blank, or then in the eastern नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न साइड ब्लैंक, द नॉर्थ पार्ट जम्मू कश्मीर ब्लैंक, ओके. सो ओनली दिस रिवोल्ट वॉज स्प्रेड अप इन द नदरन पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया. नाउ हियर यू सी द पिक्चर, बहादुर शाह जफर, रानी लक्ष्मीबाई ऑफ झांसी. आई एम शोइंग द पिक्चर्स. तांत्या टोपे, हीरो ऑफ इंडिया स्ट्रगल फॉर फ्रीडम. कंवर सिंह, बेगम हजरत महल, द वाइफ ऑफ वाजिद अली शाह एंड द क्वीन ऑफ अवध. दो चार्मिंग एंड फेबेबल इन नेचर, वॉज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग लीडर and a adroit strategist, she bravely led her army in one of the central places of the revolt, Lucknow. From Lucknow, she led the revolt. Even after being a gallant woman, she is lost in the pages of history. Nana Sahib and Tatya Tope. Who is Nana Sahib? A Maratha, one of the leader of the first war of independence. Nana Sahib was born in 1824 to Narayan Bhatt and the Gangabai. In 1827, his parents went to the court of the last Peshwa Baji Rao, who adopted Nana Sahib, thus making him heir and presumptive to the throne. It means after Peshwa Baji Rao, the Nana Sahib took the throne and he was his adopted son. Okay, student, our this chapter is completed. Thank you. In next video, we will start our next chapter.